of the nations, wrote by Adam Smith, went to Oxford University, raised by a widow mother. You wrote his name on it and teach his logic. Born June 16, 1743. Died July 17, 1790. Red rose clay. He grew up on the plot of ground that's near to his hometown. The fifth was philosophers. His right hand is in his hand and teaches. And through the eyes he cannot leave with the heaven and earth. Makes him one of the most theories of morals. His first published was a theory of morals.
He started getting most influential ones in Western nations.
He knows he came from it, and he not believes in that. The Smith was a philosopher and most models of economics he circle up on. And when Adam teaches logic, he gets stuck on it.
Boom! Ah!